So I'm going to apply this oil on my body, this part of my body. And then as I've applied the oil on my body, before this oil starts drying down, I'll take my, this is a body spray, and then I'll spray it on my hands. You can see that I just applied my oil and then I immediately sprayed this body spray. Now, this will help the body spray to last longer. This oil will trap in that body spray because of the oil that is there. That is a tip that I'm going to give to you when it comes to... Hi, my loves. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? Hope you all are doing great. So, my loves, in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all some tips on how to smell good all day. Now, when it comes to smelling good all day, it's not only about spraying perfume. There are some techniques, there are some ways you can even spray your perfume that is going to help you to smell good, that's going to help you to retain your scent for a longer period of time. And in today's video, we are going to be covering from the head to the toe. I'm going to be sharing with you some tips from your head to your toe that is going to help you to smell good for a very long time or smell good for the whole day. So the first tip has to do with your hair care. Now, when it comes to smelling good, your hair, how you take care of your hair is very, very important, because if you don't take care of your hair properly, your hair alone, the smell of your hair can literally mess up the overall smell of your body. Take for example, now you went out, okay, you sprayed a very nice smelling perfume, but your hair is not smelling good. Your hair is smelling bad. You don't wash your hair, you don't take care of your hair. Now, when you go outside, just the smell of your hair, when you're around people, just the smell of your hair can literally signal to people. It can literally like fuck up your nice smelling, you know, you want to actually smell nice for that day, but your hair, because your hair is not smelling good, it can literally hinder that result that you're trying to get. It can literally prevent you from smelling good all day. So that's the reason why when it comes to smelling good, your hair care is very important. Now, hair care has to do with you washing your hair from time to time. And then another way you can leave your hair smelling good is by using some scented products on your hair. You can use hairspray that has nine scents. You can use hair creams that has nine scents. You can use, there are a lot of products that you can use that for your hair that is literally going to promote a nice smelling hair. And one product I use on my hair that helps me to promote a nice smelling hair is this product here. This is the Soulmates product. This is a hair cream. I don't know, I feel like, I don't know if this product is an anti-dandruff hair cream or what, because I feel like people promote this product as an anti-dandruff hair cream, but me, I don't like the result of, and it doesn't even anti-dandruff anything. This is literally just fragrance. It's just something that I can apply on my hair that leaves my hair smelling so good. This thing has a very nice smell. And this thing is very, very affordable. It has a very nice smell. This Soulmate, the one I'm, this is what the color of the product looks like. So whenever I want to apply something on my hair and I want my hair to be smelling like scented, I want my hair to be smelling something like fragrance in it, I just go in for this Soulmate hair cream. There are a lot of products that you can use, options that you can make use of, but the one that me I use is this Soulmate. And then another thing again is excess oil. That's another reason why washing your hair is important, because when too much of oils has been accumulated on your hair, it can literally start causing death. Like when dust, most especially when dust is blowing, it can, your hair can easily trap those dirty, and then it can now result into a smelly hair. So that's the reason why washing your hair is very important. Now, the next tip when it comes to smelling good all day has to do with shower. Yes, your shower routine. So scent layering has to, like, it starts with your shower routine, your hair care products, your body washes, the soaps you use, and all those stuff. So that is one way when it comes to smelling good all day, or layering your scent to leave you smelling good in a particular way for the rest of the day. Now, another tip again has to do with your armpit care, both from your shower, outside your shower, because you need to, like, whenever you're showering, you try as much as possible to also wash your armpits, okay? You wash your armpits. Don't ignore your armpits, because when these accumulated dirty germs are being accumulated under your armpits, it can literally lead to armpit odor. So, taking care of your armpits is another tip when it comes to, like, shower routine, and even post shower routine, that is after shower. You don't only care for your armpits when you're inside shower, you also care for your armpits once you're out of the shower. Now, one of the things that can result into armpit odor is bacterial germs that has been accumulated from sweat under your arms. And one of the products that can actually help you to control these bacteria is this The Ordinary Glycolic Acid Toner. It is very, very nice. You can apply it under your armpits. It is going to help you to control odor, unnecessary odor under your armpits. So this is one armpit care product that you can make use of. And then another one you can make use of is Panoxy Wash. Yes, making use of Panoxy Wash or benzoyl peroxide wash under your armpits is something that you can use that will help you to kill those bacteria. Now, is those accumulated bacteria due to sweating, it will now result into armpit odors. And then another armpit care advice that I make use of, I do, and I will advise, is making use of like roll-on armpit spray, like underarm spray. I have this roll-on here with me. This is Nivea antiperspirant roll-on, so it's going to give me like nice smelling armpits, and this also helps me to control sweat under my armpits. And then I have this Dove Go Fresh. It literally does the same thing. This is also an antiperspirant underarm spray. And then I have another underarm spray, which is this Nivea Pale and Beauty. This one I just started making use of it, and this one is actually, it has a very nice scent in it, and it actually promotes that nice smelling armpits. Now, it's not a must to use antiperspirant. The reason why I use antiperspirant is because it also helps me to control excess sweating under my armpits. So that's the benefits I get when I make use of antiperspirant products under my armpits. You need to really, really put in like focus into the care of your armpits, because if you're smelling good, or your whole body is smelling good from head to toe, it's smelling good, and you go outside and you just mistakenly raise up your armpits and somebody near you just your armpits is smelling, it's not going to be giving off that vibe of you want to smell nice for that day. Okay, so taking care of your armpits is very, very important. That's another tip that I'm going to give to you to smelling good all day. And then also in this aspect of post shower, that is once you're done showering, the scent layering also continues with your post shower routine. The product you use in the shower is not just going to be enough. You also need to continue with the scent layering method, and that has to do with the other skincare products you are making use of, like your body moisturizer. I love this Palmer's Cocoa Butter Body Moisturizer. This product smells like vanilla chocolate scented, like that's the vibe that this gives to me. So if you want to achieve that vanilla chocolate, something like that, in that category of scents, then you can try out this Palmer's Cocoa Butter Body Lotion. It is very, very nice. This is actually moisturizing. And then another way that can actually help you to smell good for a long time is when you apply your body oil. So let's say you made use of a body oil. Take, for example, this body oil I'm holding, this bio oil. Although this bio oil is not like scented, something for scented, you can actually make it. There are actually nice vanilla scented body oils that you can use. But what I'm just trying to point out here is that when you apply your body oil on your body, then you immediately, before that body oil dries down, it is advisable that you go in with your spray. So let me use this my body spray to give an example. Yes, this chocolate mux, I just remember, this chocolate mux will give you that vanilla chocolate vibes. As a matter of fact, this smells like chocolate. So if you want to get that vanilla chocolate vibes, then you can also pair these chocolate mux in your routine, and this is actually going to give you that result. So what I'm trying to say is when you apply your body oil, before your body oil dries down into your skin, I want you to take your body spray, or if you are using a body mist like this one that I'm holding here, although this is finished, this is Victoria's Secret Temptation Body Mist. If you're going to be using a body mist, once you're done applying your body oil, before the oil even start drying down at all, okay, you take your body mist, this is a body mist, and then you spray it on your skin, okay? You spray it on your skin where that, let me even use this to demonstrate. So I'm going to apply this oil on my body. Let me apply it on this part of my body. And then as I've applied the oil on my body, I will not, like once I'm done applying oil all over my body, before this oil starts drying down, I will take my, this is a body spray. So let me use this body spray, for example, and then I'll spray it on my hands. You can see that I just applied my oil and then I immediately sprayed this body spray. Now this will help the body spray to last longer. This oil will trap in that body spray because of the oil that is there. It's just like applying Vaseline. It's just like using Vaseline. You take Vaseline, you apply it around the pores points of your skin, and then you apply your perfume. That's the same way. The same way Vaseline is going to help you to trap in and help your perfumes or your body spray to last longer. That's the same way using body oil and perfumes together is going to like give you that result. So that is a tip that I'm going to give to you when it comes to smelling good for a very long period of time. And also talking about Vaseline, for smelling good for a very long period of time, once you're done applying your body spray, let's say you are done with your oil and then you apply your body spray, then you can use this Vaseline. You apply your Vaseline on the pores points of your hands, of your body. This is one pores point. This is another pores point. You can apply it at the back of your ear, another pores point. At the back of your neck, another pores point. Around these places, another pores point. So when you apply this Vaseline there, you now go in with your perfume. Take for example now, let me use this perfume for example. You go in with your perfume and you spray it on that pores point where you applied that, this your Vaseline. You spray it there. You don't like rub it, you just let it be. This process, it is going to help you to trap in that fragrance, this perfume, better, and it is going to help your perfume to last longer for a longer period of time. And also talking about this perfume of a thing, and this is another tip when it comes to smelling good for a longer period of time, and that is making use of perfumes. Now, you can't rely on body spray. Body spray will not leave you smelling good for a very long period of time. It will just last for some time and then it is gone. So using perfumes to supplement or as a scent layering method will help you to smell better, smell good for a very long period of time. And a tip I also give to you when it comes to using perfume is I would rather you spray your perfume directly on your clothes. It is better you spray your perfume directly on your clothes. I know that you can apply Vaseline on your pores points and then spray perfume on your pores points. Once you're done spraying your perfumes on your pores points where you applied your Vaseline, you take that same perfume and then you apply it directly on your clothes. Directly on your clothes. When you apply it directly on your clothes instead of your skin, it is your perfume tends to last longer. So when you apply perfume on your clothes, it tends to last longer than when you apply perfume, when you spray your perfume on your body, directly on your body. Okay, so this is another tip I will give to you when it comes to smelling good for a longer period of time. And then finally, when it comes to smelling good for a longer period of time, and that is reapplication of your products, your scented products, your perfumes. You can make use of perfume oil. This is one perfume oil I make use of. So this product, I literally put this into my bag whenever I'm outside. I just take this and then I use it to reapply so that this can help me to reactivate my scent for that day and leave me smelling good for a longer period of time. And then you can actually make use of an atomizer. That's if you don't have small packaging of most of all these perfumes. You can get that atomizer, then you now take your perfume and then you put it into that atomizer, and this way it will be easier for you to reapply it will be easier for you to reapply your perfumes when you are out and about. So it'll be easier for you to reapply your perfumes like that. So these are just some tips you can literally follow when it comes to smelling good all day and for a very long period of time. And please, I'm just going to say this again, please do not ignore your hair. If your hair is smelling bad, if your hair is not taken care of, if your hair is filled with a lot of oils that is now trapping dirt, it can literally leave you smelling bad. And if you spray all these perfumes, reapply all these perfumes, as long as you are in the midst of a lot of people, once they smell you and they smell your hair and your hair is smelling so, so bad, it can literally mess up with your overall scent. So taking care of your hair is very important. When it comes to smelling good from head to toe, your hair care is also very important. And there are other things that plays a vital role when it comes to smelling good for a long period of time. But for today's video, we are going to stop here. So that will be all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video, okay? Please give my video a very big thumbs up, okay? Please like my video, subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notification bell, so you'll be notified when next I upload amazing content like this. So my loves, I will see you all in my next video. Bye.